his DNA that is placed with the enucleated egg of the mother. And so the child that comes is essentially an identical twin. And so you think about this.
Radio off.
Radio off. This is a reminder. Dinner party with friends at 5 tonight. Shall I place a grocery order?
Yes, thank you, Sasha. I don't know what I'd do without you.